best-selling books and blockbuster movies, now a certain wizard looks set to bring the magic to Broadway, as we hear from CBS's Deborah Rodriguez.
A grown-up Harry Potter made his debut on Broadway in The Cursed Child. Harry's 37 in the play, going through a magical midlife crisis. The reviews? Magical, too. Creator J.K. Rowling.
It's the ultimate, really, to us Broadway. I mean British people. Broadway is obviously quite an iconic place, so yeah, it's quite extraordinary.
The play's been a sold-out hit in London since it opened 2 years ago. It's a two-parter for a total of 5 hours of stage time. Deborah Rodriguez, CBS News, New York.